2016. Welcome to Wiseman Country. Let me take a little trip through time. March 12th, 1982. Lightning hits the earth and the great Bambino is born. Fast forward, March 12th, 2016. Tony Baroni's on top of the world and he's about to pluck the final jewel that is the crown in his career and winning the Pac-Cup tournament. And what a great 27th birthday present that would be to myself.